All right. One thing I'm given. The rocket is starting at 2-0. X-intercept number 1, 2-0. Okay? Then it reaches a max height of 20. So I know, is that the x or y value of my vertex?
Y.
Y. So I don't know what my x is yet. 20 is the y value. And then what's my other x-intercept?
26, 0.
So that's all I know. So this is version 5. So on your graphs, it's or on your projects, it's going to tell you what version you're getting. I don't think any of them have a yellow rocket with words. I think some of them have yellow rocket with a graph attached to it. Some of them have an equation. Some have a table. So like I said, they're all different, but they're all the same concept. All right, so three questions we have to answer. First question, max height.
20.
Perfect. So when I do my Angry Bird project, I make them use units, and I say it would be 20 feet. Okay, let's be real. Rocket's not going to go 20 feet. The units are going to be a little bit higher than that. So I'm okay, no units. That's fine. But if we were doing that other project, I would make you do that. All right, second thing, we need our axis of symmetry.
13.
So take a minute. Try to figure out the axis of symmetry. Everybody knows that's where it is, right? But we got to figure out what the value is. Take a minute, talk to your neighbor. See if they think the same thing. Fabiana's group says
12.
Some of you say 12. Anybody say something different? Misa, what do you say?
I say 13.
You say 13. All right. How are y'all getting your answers? Malia, how did you get an answer?
What I did was I did 26 minus 2 because that would be the that would be what's
okay
on the inside, and then I divided by 2 to get the middle.
Do you guys remember last year? There's this little formula called midpoint formula.
No.
You don't. Oh my gosh, your coordinate algebra teachers are probably crying. So here's what my midpoint formula is. All right, my midpoint formula is x1 plus, oops, that's not a plus, plus x2 divided by 2, y1 plus y2 divided by 2.
Familiar,
but you familiar. And you might have just thought of like the average between these. All right, what's x1?
2.
2 plus
26
divided by 2, and then my y's are 0, right?
It's
0. What's 2 plus 26? 28 divided by 2 is
14.
14 0. So what's my axis of symmetry?
14.
So listen, those of you who are getting 12, if you did that, that number is right, but you would have to do 2 plus 12. It's already, it's not starting at 0, 0. If it's starting at 0, 0, you'd be right. So
I was thinking, but I thought I was wrong. So
you're kind of like, mm-hmm. All right, third thing, I want the distance traveled. Well, what that means is the distance traveled over the x-axis, pretty much, from the ground. So, starting point to the end point.
That's 24.
That's 24. And we would say 24 feet if I wanted you to use units, but we're not really accurate here, so we're not going to use units on that problem. So, for all four of these rockets, you're doing these three things, okay? then at the end, you're going to ask, you're going to get the following, the question. So, on your papers, I would have yellow rocket, these three things, because when we get to the question,